Everybody, Ikuzo, it's Mr. Koyashi. How's everybody doing? Hope you are well. Yosukonegaishimasu. And we're back for a quick one today. The SP boss battle in this returning story event for the Vampire Folklore and Feast of Night and Beauty. Don't expect this one to be too difficult, being a one-year returning event. It will show how much stronger we've got with 1 year's worth of growth in the game. There's probably many teams that can beat it. So let's jump in. A year ago, it was probably difficult to three-pan this boss battle, this SP boss battle, when this event was originally released. Today, we're going to aim to beat it all three stages with one team. Pretty sure there's many teams out there. We're going to go with Karuru again because she's new. Let's get our money's worth out of here, or our jewels worth, as we might say. This team here would probably work very well in the special dungeon as well, which we did run yesterday, if you saw that video. Instead of putting in the Cinderella Maho, putting in Lariani instead might work better. Maybe that team would have been able to beat the ninth boss if we had put that team in. Anyway, as you can see here, it's absolutely smashing its way through this stage. We've got some adds here, so Karuru's AoE damage will be pretty good here. There are, like I said, lots of teams that could beat this. Anemone, again, is another top contender for taking out this boss battle here. Top contender for most places in the game. So that's not too surprising. Maybe you could maybe use some some characters that you never use regularly at all, and they will be able to get through it because, like I say, it's 1 year old. Already on to mode 3 here. I always thought that, well, I always thought, oh, she's only been out a few days. I have thought maybe Ruru and Anemone would work pretty well together as well. So far, we haven't really seen any teams with them both together, but that will be quite a funny combination, I think. So there we go. Easy three pan with, well, easy one pan, sorry, with this team, all three modes, what I'm trying to say. It, because it is more of a single target boss this time, Ruru not doing a huge amount of damage. The two single target characters there taking the lion's share of the damage. So let me know what you think of this event, how you did with it, teams you used for it, and what you think of these rewards that we are getting from this event. Ah, yes. So there we go. Not a problem at all. Isn't it level 130? Shouldn't cause too much of an issue. So again, there we go. Thank you for watching, everybody. I'll see you all again for another video. Just a quick one this day. Well, hey.